is going to be counted outside the ring. Look at this. They're going at it outside. Wait a minute. The big boss man is alive on the scene.
The results of the bout have to be a disqualification for outside interference from the boss man.
What do we have here?
What do we have here, Brother Love? Here's another shining example of what I've said time after time after time. There's nothing in this world that the $1 million man's money cannot buy. Everything I want, I get. Everything I pay for is delivered to me. And a long time ago, I bought and paid for the most beautiful championship belt ever created. $1 million worth of the purest gold and finest diamonds that you've ever laid eyes on. And you, Jake the Snake Roberts, you had the gall to stick your slithering, slimy hands on my belt, on my property, and stole something that didn't belong to you. And what do you do, Brother Love, when you're dealing with the thief? You go get the police. And I went out and I bought the best police protection that money can buy. That's right, I'd like to thank you, Slick, right here publicly for a job well done. You were very well paid, and the services were rendered, and you were very well paid. Now it's time to deliver.
Wait a minute. What's this about money? What's this about a payoff?
Wait a minute, brother. What you getting your danger ball up about? Now, I wouldn't call it a payoff. Let's just say Mr. DiBiase has given us a small token of his esteem. Let's just say a little donation.
Donation? It doesn't sound like a donation to me. You told me I was going to go out and retrieve stolen property. You didn't say nothing about no payoff.
Wait a minute. What's going on here, Slick? Let me tell you something. I bought and paid for your services. Now it's time to deliver. Boss man, you have been paid. Now it's time to deliver the goods. So stick your hand in the bag and pull out my belt and give it to me.
Wait a minute, you fat-faced punk. Nobody tell the big boss man what to do.
Let me tell you something, boss man. It's not the money, because any man with any brains would not refuse the kind of money I've given you. What it is you're just plain scared. You're just afraid to stick your hand in that bag and get my belt. So if you're scared, just say scared.
Look at my eyes, boy. Do I look like a man that's scared of anything? Well, let me tell you something. I'm not scared of any beast, man or life, and I especially ain't scared of you. I tell you what, boy, I'm gonna show you what scared is. I'm gonna show you what afraid.
What's he done? He's going in the bag. Big Boss Bennett's going in the bag. He has the million.
This is what your money bought and paid for. Well, if you want it, you're gonna have to get it the old-fashioned way. You're gonna have to earn it.
What? Slick, what you doing? What you doing?
I
may be a lot of things, boy, but I can't be bought, and I sure ain't no thief.
Whoa! I can't believe this, Jesse.
here, son.
There's something DiBiase's money can't buy.
Hey, brother, come here. What are you doing? No, listen to me.
I mean, is that gratitude or what?